Good morning, this is Chris Kemery coming out here from RV Corral out here at Coburg off the I-5 just off of Roberts Road. My number is 458-210-8362. Call me anytime. We pretty much got any RV that'll suit your needs. Today we're going to be looking at a used model. It's a Shadow Cruiser Ultralight 225 RBS. Just came in, great trade-in, wasn't used much. It's only a year or two old. Show you some of the features. The first feature I'm going to show you, it's got a power tongue. Comes in nice so you don't have to sit there and crank. You've got the big cap on the front with LED lights, with a shield for any of your rocks. I'm not going to open the pass-through, but each trailer, as you know, has a pass-through. What makes this really, really unique is fully loaded. It only weighs 7,300 pounds. It's just under 5,000 pounds unloaded. You do have a pretty good size slide right here as we walk around the outside. Got all your satellite cable connections, city water, nice aluminum wheels, spare tire on the back, all fiberglass exterior. When we come over here, it does have electric awning with LEDs, and what makes it really good, it's also got the enclosed underbelly for extended season RVing with the forced air ducted heat into the underbelly. What makes it really unique is it's not a long trailer, so it's not super long. As we walk inside here, one thing that I really like is right here, I'll show you, they put a bunch of doors with cabinets, so it's just not one big area. So you've got a bunch of small areas, medium-sized areas. So you've got plenty of storage right when you walk in. We're just going to walk because this is rear bath. You got the glass shower enclosure, nice toilet there, sink. But like I said, it's not a huge unit. Standard 8 cubic foot fridge. Electric and propane. It's got like the U-shaped dinette, which does make into a bed. As you see here, stainless steel sinks, one big sink, plenty of storage around, microwave, stove, and oven. As you can look right here, TV. Most of them have the Furion, which has Bluetooth. You can program it to your phone, DVD player. You've got storage under your bed. You've got a nice queen foam bed, which is really nice. You've got storage around the sides, and you do have storage under the bed. You do have a curtain here in case you want a little bit of privacy. You got the kids camping with you, but like I said, it's a nice small unit, only 225 feet. So I mean, and it's not that old. We just took it in trade and we've got it at a good price. Once again, my name is Chris Kemery here at RV Corral at Coburg. My number is 458-210-8362. Give me a call anytime and happy travels.